And a new study has found that people who shave or trim their pubic hair are more likely to contract sexually transmitted diseases. So you're probably in the clear, old guy at my gym.
He works out. I'm not...